Hi folks, this is Peach Mario with the first video of a short video series where I want to show you how you can use File Backup Firefox add-on to save to a Drive Wikis folder in the Downloads folder area. Then I want to show you how you can use Google Drives to sync this Drive Wikis to the cloud or backup it to the cloud. And then I will show you how to connect the Google Drive or this HTML file with the Tilly Drive extension for Google Drive. Yeah. Okay, first of all, we want to create a new section or a new directory in the downloads area, because as you can see, there may be a lot of stuff, and we create a new folder which we call Drive Wikis. Okay, then we download an empty TillyWiki. So at tillywiki.com, yeah, I'm going down and download empty, save file, okay, and save it to the Drive Wikis folder. Okay, save. Okay, yeah. The Drive Wikis folder should also be on the desktop, so that's why I right click and move it and say create shortcut here. So there is the Drive Wiki folder on the desktop, and right click and I can say pin to quick access. Now this is also here, so whenever I open the file manager, I get the Drive Wikis and I have fast access. So click it, open it, that's it. Now we have to install the File Backups plugin. So in the browser, we say settings, and then we go to extensions and themes here on the left side, and we type File Backups. It will search it in the Mozilla store. Here it is, and we have the possibility to import it. There is also the homepage, which gives us a little bit of information how the utility works and especially the backup strategy. Okay, let's install the add-on. So it asks for permissions. We say add, and then don't forget to allow it for extensions in private Windows. So otherwise, it won't save if you open a wiki in private Windows. Say okay. So yeah, the add-on is installed now, as you can see here. There's a little configuration settings. The backups are enabled by default. The backup directory is called TillyWiki Backups, and there is a number of backup files is 7 by default. Okay. Since the file was already open as we installed the plugin, we have to reload the page. And then we save one tiller. It is saved. We can see it is saved, and it also saves a snapshot in the TillyWiki Backups area. So we are at Downloads, Tilly Drive Wikis. There is the TillyWiki Backups folder, and it creates another folder which is named according to the HTML file. And here is the first backup. Then, if I save it again, create a new folder, a new tiller, then there is the empty B, and save it again, there will be an A, then a C, and so on, so up to 7 files. So this is the backup mechanism. Okay, so that's basically it with the first part, so that we install the File Backups plugin, activate it, and create a Drive Wikis directory, which we then will sync to Google Drive. See you in the next video. Have fun.